Okay, so let's start our mission. This is Gil from Sam and Gil's Let's Play. It's a trip around the galaxy, and we're going to another blue planet. They had no good ideas.
So you're going to attack the enemy base? Great idea, Fox.
It'll be a piece of cake, General.
The Forever Train. I hate this one. I hate the Landmaster in this game. Basically, shoot the train. Shoot as much as you can from the train.
I can't get it out.
And that didn't work as well as I thought it would. That was good. I am not a hyena, sir. Oh, great. Rocks. Oh, fly or hover or whatever this you can do by clicking left and right once. Oh man, I thought that was a good one.
Just give it, Bob. Knock it off, Rock!
Oh, cool. So, you just, you know, when the train is in front of you, shoot it out. But when it leaves you behind, you have to, you know, help your wingmates. And trust me, they need all the help they can get. Oh, rocks. I really like the Landmaster in Assault, because this one's just lame. So he's not committing slow suicide. And he's knocking down rocks. Great. Okay, I just messed myself up with that. I think I can get a bomb up there. Yeah. Do some real damage. Oh great, the tunnel.
What's wrong? Come a little closer.
Yeah. Even at a low speed, these things will hurt you.
Try hovering.
I understand, you know, braking uses up fuel on the R-Wing because, you know, they have to keep moving in order to sustain flight. But braking on a tank uses fuel. I really didn't like that when I first played. And I just did a roll midair and I'm perfectly fine. Isn't Mayor Zeke killing himself? I remember there being a gold ring somewhere in here. Gold. Ah! Oh, jerk move right there. Okay, have to time this.
Take the switch ahead.
Now, if you get all eight switches, you know, get the real ending, but that's all that matters in a Let's Play. And all that matters is that you're having fun, right? Three and four, come on! We're not getting the real ending.
You're very lucky.
Oh, no! Hate this. Oh, you can barrel roll on a tank, that apparently. Yeah, this is gonna be... Oh, no. Shooting out its little cannon holes will, you know, damage it ever so slightly. And it'll drop massive spears that you can clear out a couple using your charge shots. And I missed three of them. That's fusion token. If you would have gotten all of them... Whoa, barrel roll. That would have been bad. Oh, I am not doing well. Oh, this is embarrassing. Just take it out. Just take it out. Your mother, that's what's wrong.
Take care of the guy behind me, Bob!
Really? Okay, knock off this little thing. That's what you can handle yourself. You told me you can do a somersault to get out of that. Unless you lied to me. And I removed its face. There! Okay, now this phase of the fight, you have to shoot the actual train. It'll knock this thing off balance so you can start blasting away at it. So whenever the train opens up to drop an electric gate, and now it's bombing. Whoa! Direct it. Oh great, electric gate. See? I didn't get it. You shoot at this and destroy! And that was much destruction. I'm just gonna keep aiming at the train and spamming. How come everything in this game explodes?
All aircraft report!
I'm having some trouble here!
Good.
Everything's A-okay!
Maintenance complete on Falco ship.
For every other ship it says repairs, but no, Falco's not cool. Falco's too cool for repairs. He has maintenance. I'll pull one up. Okay, guys. Two more missions left. And I will see you next... Ooh, that's a great shot of the great box. Cool, we're still on the normal route. Okay, guys. I will see you next episode.